I really don't even know where to start from. I guess I can start somewhere. Like 2013. That's the year that God took my mama from me. She passed away. Man, I swear that was the saddest day. Cause I was on my way to the hospital before I heard the news. Pay for my food. Got a phone call, cold blue, then a soul flu. What the hell am I supposed to do? I lost my mama, she the only one I talk to about this drama. My family grieving, I ain't have a shoulder I could cry on. My bitch was trying to fuck somebody else I can't rely on. Suicidal gun in my head, Henny in my kidneys. Thinking Shug, thinking Booby, thinking Monica and Lindsay that I didn't do it. Then I find out I'ma be a daddy. To this day, twin the only one that keep me happy. Single father, and I keep my bread up. Mama in my dream saying, Rocky, keep your head up. In and out of court, just like it's game 7, stressed out. Every time I close my eyes, I'm having nightmares of getting stressed out. But let me tell you something crazy. Last year I found out the father that named me and raised me ain't the same one that made me. I remember him, I ain't seen that man since I was young. Truth be told, I always thought that he was working with my mama. I wanted for the sim just to talk to him and be around him. But he died 10 months prior to me finding out about him. And what's fucked up is everybody around me knew about it. But I don't give a fuck because a Biggie blessing came about it. I don't fuck with these niggas cause they act like bitches. And I don't fuck with these bitches because they only see riches. She texts me every day talking about she loves me. She lying cause she fucking on me and fucking my buddy. People only hit me up when they need favors. I just wanna spend some time. Feeling all this pain make me wanna start crying. But I'm a thug and I can't see them coming down my eyes. So I gotta let my soul cry. I gotta let my soul cry. Up off the porch when I was 5, and since then it's been dangerous. Why the fuck am I still dealing with this pain and all this anger? I've been praying every day, I've been staying out the way. Every day it's a new fucking problem on my plate. It should be a steak, but it's always bullshit. They tell me go to church, but it's some devils on that pulpit. I vent to people, and they don't do nothing but call other people, laugh about it. Open up that blue app, write a fucking stat about it, then they lie about it. My tears dried up, so I really just can't cry about it. So I'ma let my soul cry. I ain't cheat first, but I cheated too. You gave me every reason to. So many sacrifices just to be with you. Then ghost me when I needed you. Real shit, Skylar is the only one I'm missing. I refuse to let my brother Booby go back to that prison. I be missing Smitty, I ain't really seen him lately. Wishing he was by my side, just like my little 380. Toya is the closest thing to a mama. Then it's Miss Connie, but that love is not the same. Lord, why you take her from me? All you gave us was 23 years. Spent a whole lot of nights crying all of my tears. So I'ma let my soul